What's up, guys? Daquan Kush here with some more, I almost said Vikings connected franchise, Bears connected franchise. And as you guys can tell, or if you remember, we still have yet, fucking yet to win a game. Let's just take a look at the season. Just to refresh you guys on how ass we've been doing. Just take a look at the scores. Take a look at the scores. You know, in the Bucks franchise, things are looking great. And in the Bears franchise, things are looking very, very bad. We have no injuries. We just have an ass team. So, yeah. I mean, that team's just, look at that team. That team's fucking terrible. It's terrible. Our fullback's at 59 overall. It's just looking bad. Taking on the Green Bay Packers, who are also doing very bad. I think they've got a lot of injuries. I think that's the reason why they're doing so ass. Not 100% sure, though. Go back to our division. Our whole division is just weird. Like, we're 0-10. The Vikings and the Packers are pretty much both 4-6. And then the Lions are winning at 7-3. So that does not make any sense whatsoever. But we're pretty much going for good draft picks now. But I want to at least get a couple wins on the season so I don't get fired. So let's hope we can do that. Get a win here and get a little streak going. Get a few wins this season. My goal is to get like 2 or 3. That's the plan. All right, 40 total yards. That's a little crazy. Do not know about that game. That's a little too much, don't you think? Oh, that's money. That's money. Oh, what could have been a touchdown if I just stayed in bounds, man? All right, Tay. Third and pretty damn long. All right, let's see. Oh my God, we had him. It's just Jay's terrible. My dog's fucking barking. Whoop-de-doo. Do we have the wind with us? Oh. Well, since we're, you know, might as well. Let's just see how Robbie Gould's leg is. Let's see. Oh. I don't think so. If I got the full power, maybe, man. Maybe. Alright, well, 3 and out would be nice. Especially because that, that missed field goal was not so good. We could have had it. Just had to get full power. We choked. It is what it is. Oh my God, this is gonna get, holy shit, just, oh my God, really, he's gonna score a touchdown? Oh my goodness. 2,000 passing yards this season, interesting. My dog is barking like crazy because my sister's fingering it. But yeah, this is just how the season's been. Just ass. This is gonna be a wipe. There's no way I convert this shit. Oh, maybe. Holy. Oh, please. Please, Lord. Yes. Jeremy has taken over the job. We're gonna see how my boy Jeremy Langford. I think that's his name. Jeremy. Hope his name's okay. Mr. Langford's first carry for us. Wow. Alrighty. Jeremy should be in, right? Yes. Putting the new starter of Jeremy. Oh, yeah. Oh, he got that, right? Jeez, dude. Jeremy's beasting. Alrighty. Is play action? Oh, that's gross. No, don't play action. Play action right now is not what I want. Turn up field. Dude, Jeremy is going off. I love him. He's starting from now on. The Royal in? Thank God. Alright, maybe we can get Eddie. Eddie? Oh, nope, we got Alshon. Oh, what a throw. It's a TD. Oh, that's too easy, man. That is too easy. So I threw in Jeremy Langford. And we might have found something. Because Jeremy Langford is beasting that drive. He was beasting. Alright. Will zone be the way to go? Man was treating me pretty well, but I can't just run man the whole game. I mean, I could, but I feel like that wouldn't work that well. Oh, gotta sack him. Dude, holy shit. Oh my God, fuck off Aaron Rodgers. Alright, this is a run. No doubt in my mind, this is gonna be a run. Yep. What? This, dude. Oh, I stopped talking. I thought we were going to make a tackle. I thought it was over. I guess. Apparently, it's not. Apparently, Eddie Lacy is a champion. But we definitely need improvements next season. I cannot wait till offseason, man. I cannot freaking wait. All right, we're in distance here. We can take a shot. We're in distance where we can take one, especially if we don't get it. We got third and one, so let's see what we got here. Oh, come on, Alshon. Big boy Alshon. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Ah, yeah. 14-14. With Langford starting, offense looks 20 times better. I can actually run the ball. So that's amazing. But our defense is just looking horrible. It's looking worse and worse every single game. Because every time we run cover three on third and long, they convert. So we got to change this up. We got some crazy... All right, this formation is a little interesting. All right, looks like I got... Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus, I thought he was going to come down with that. Randall Cobb, you almost ruined my career, man. Is Devin going to be the Devin we all know and love? Is he? We'll see. There's a block. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. This is... Oh, my goodness. Earlier on third down, and it worked, so I'm going to do it again. Let's hope Martellus might be able to squeeze open down the field. Oh, yes. And finally, Jay doesn't make a lame-ass pass. All right, Martellus might be able to pop open here. This route's pretty amazing. Is he? Oh, that's easy. That is easy, man. 21-14. Ever since we put Langford in, for some reason, the offense just looks 20 times better. I think it's just now that we can actually run. I don't have to pass 24-7. We can actually run the ball and set up play action and all that good stuff. Alright. We got two people blitzing on the sides. We're going to use Timu, who's been pretty good this season. I like him. I like Timu. Sack. Yes! Alright, this should be... They should not be able to convert this. Like, we should be able to get the stop here. They're just going to run it. Play it safe. That's fine with me. I'll call timeout and get the ball back and score again. All right, clocks. We got plenty of clock. I mean, plenty of time. We got the timeouts. We got all kinds of time, so don't got to go too fast. Oh, that's rough. Damn, I thought I could squeeze that in there. Shit, they're going to go no huddle status on me. No huddle's coming. Come on, let's get some pressure in there. Oh, what a hit, Timu. Get it. Oh, my God, and he recovered it. What a beast. Man, this guy's so good. This Timu guy is a freaking legend. 30 yards of total offense. It's not looking too good right now, man. Langford, you're just going to have to block for me, homie. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I got under pressure. I got scared. God damn it. We got a punt. That was a terrible drive. Jesus, man. He's dotting me up. Aaron is dotting me up right now. He's doing this shit. I'm not liking it. Look at this. Oh, my God. And then just tackle him. I don't want to blitz down here. I'm trying to play conservative so we can at least just hold him to three or something. I don't want to get too aggressive. I just want to kind of... Oh, fuck. Well, shit. That's not good. Their jerseys kind of look like the Rams throwbacks. I don't know why. Maybe I'm just drunk or something. They kind of look like I'm playing the Rams or something. Playing the goddamn Rams. Tied up at 21. And I think I get balled half, I think. So that's good. The Bears ready to return the kick. Will they take any chances here before halftime? Come on, Devin. Give me a good return here, buddy. Give me something good. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Take it to the house. Oh, my God. Yes. Oh, my Lord. All right. We can get some points. A field goal would be great. The touchdown would be amazing. Let's get some type of points here. Let's not choke. Oh, yes. What a throw. Oh, that's easy. Did they blitz? They must. They had the blitz, man. I feel like there was like two people in coverage. What did they do? They did blitz. I knew it, man. That was easy as shit. Devin Hester does two good returns today. That's crazy. Been kind of struggling on special teams, but that's a great way to end the half. Come on, D. So we did not get ball at half. As you guys probably know by now, I always forget. I never can remember. Third and pretty long. Can we got this in? No, dude, where are you? Oh my god, what are you doing over there, man? Komet is here. We shall run Komet. We shall press him. Almost go offside, Jesus. No, wait. No, I missed. Oh, Timu, for the win. Oh my god, what a beast. No one even touches him, man. This guy's so, I'm pretty sure he's a rookie too. He is a mon. And they get a punt, they're not even field goal range. That is amazing. Alright, let's see, play action. Let's see, I don't wanna get sacked here. Shit, oh my god, I had Eddie open, man. Eddie was about to be open. Alright, well now we're kind of fucked. Let's kind of see. I've ran this play a few times. It's been working, so let's go back to it. It's been working. You never know. It could work again. I don't want to get a safety, though. No safety, man. Oh, my God. I definitely pressed the wrong button. Oh, my fucking God. No way, dude. Oh, my. I'm going to show you guys something. I don't even know what to say. I was about to throw it away, then I saw something, and I pressed two buttons at once because I'm a fool. Just watch my boy. Just watch my boy Jaquiz. He's been having a rough season, but look at this boy. He's just. He was open. I tried throwing it right here. I was trying, and I was like, thought about it, and then it probably would have been a pick anyways, even if I threw it here. Honestly, I mean, this is the guy. I was looking at Jaquiz the whole time, but I probably should just put this homie on like a curl or something, because then I could have. Yeah, that was just fucked up. Press the wrong button. Bad things happen. Press like five buttons at once. I don't even know. That happens to me too much. Alright, so now they're probably gonna score here. Right? Let's all be honest with ourselves, yes. Alright. Tied up at 28. I don't even know if I can call that a misclick or pressing the wrong button. I just pressed like three buttons at once. I guess you can say fat fingered the button, but I pressed like X, Y, and A. So that's why it was a lob, because I tapped them all at once. I don't know what the hell that was. That was bad. Third and eight. Let's see what we can do. Oh, shit. Can we run it? Easy. Okay. Jesus. 26 yards. Good lord. All right, we're going back to this play. We got a touchdown off this play earlier. We got a TD off this play. Can we get something here? No, dude, I had Eddie, dude. I just need a half a second, man. Just had to wait because the linebacker was in front of Eddie. I just had to wait, and then, oh, my God, that should have been a touchdown. God fucking damn it, man. All right, at least we got something, but, that man, Eddie was so open. Third, and don't let up a three and out. Oh, can I get the three and out? This would be so clutch. They have to be running this, though. I got pancaked. No, oh my god, this game hates me. I hate when this happens to me. Oh my god, I accidentally freaking hit the left stick, I think it was, to make you do that, and then Eddie Lacy just fifth rush with 20 over 20 yards, man. He's gotten like three of those today. Stupid Eddie Lacy just runs. I just never can stop the run of this team. This team sucks dick at stopping the run. All right, holding penalties are really scumbagging us right now. A rushing TD with Jay? What kind of goal is that? It's a terrible goal. Oh my god, look at Langford. Throw him a stiff arm. Aw. Dick. Still don't know why our goal is a rushing touchdown with Jay. That's pretty stupid, but it is what it is. Holy shit. I forgot I have chew clock on. Possession! No! Don't worry about this, guys. I know what I'm doing. Don't fucking worry about this. I know what I'm doing. Now it's fourth down for the offense. My God. Look at my coach is so pissed, man. We had the first down. Right there. We had the first down. Just overthrew it, man. Just over fucking threw it, man. God, we need this stop so bad. If they that we need like this will be freaking, this will be massive. I'm just going run commit. Come on, please be a run. Shit, I think it's actually me a pass. Yep, and he's gonna get it. Oh my God. Alrighty, well, it's not looking good. I'm gonna run out of the shotgun or what's the dealio here? Are they gonna pass? They are gonna pass. Wow. Dude, he's just, Randall Cobb's just too fast for me. I can't keep up with him. Please, D. Gotta get that dubstep in there. Alright, come on. What we got? What we got? What we got? Pick it. Oh my, he scored a touchdown. Well, gonna go up by 12 now. That could possibly be game. Or not 12, 11. That could possibly be the game there. Alright, who's the running back? Langford, we cannot run play action, man. They're getting in here too quick. Just run your ass straight. And just run your ass fucking straight, man. I got... Oh my God. Back-to-back sacks. What does coach want me to do here? Just run a Hail Mary? What do you want, coach? What do you want from me? Like, nothing really I can do. They've sacked me two times in a row, man. I don't really know what to do here. This is kind of... Just lob it up and pray right now. Oh, my God. Wow. What am I seeing? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Wow. All right, so obviously coach knows what he's doing here. We got to pick something here. I chose a run. Okay, I definitely chose a run. They got so many linemen that scares me, so I don't like that. We got. Shit. Oh my God, he caught it. No, he dropped it. Oh my God, I was going to run it in, then homie started blitzing, and then do we onside? I don't think we should. I think we should just kick it away, and we'll see. We caused a fumble on a kickoff earlier. Oh no, he's not going to return this. Well, here we go. Alright, so time to run commit here. Time to commit to the run. Oh, they're running play action. Play action? Oh, shit. No, dude. Is that Kyle Fuller? Really? Is this game just... This fucking game. Someone cause these noobs to fumble, please. Someone, please do. They get one first down, it's over. It's a done deal. It's a done fucking deal, man. Get him. Oh, my God, it's game. Yep, and he's going to break that, of course. Strip it. Yeah, that's game. Oh, my fucking God, man. But really, a Hail Mary? How am I supposed to know they're just going to just bomb me deep on the first play? The first fucking play. They're just going to... And homie, whoever, I think that was Kyle Fuller out there, had a chance to make a play. Save a timeout for us. It would have been huge, and then... Nope. Fucking gets mossed. Hit pay dirt, touchdown reception for Alshon. Another one for him. If he's open, I'll try. I mean, oh, he's wide open. There we go. Alright, well, we could be screwed here. Let's see what we got. Did not want aggressive. I wanted to just run after catch that, but alright, got the first. Oh my God, we didn't get the first? Really? This game hates me. We did not get the first? Oh my God, let's just run it and try to spike it. If we don't get this, I'm gonna fucking cry. Oh my, we didn't get it, did we? We got stuffed. Wow. This fucking game. Oh my God. So that's going to be game. We're going to lose 49-37. Langford, even though that last play, wasn't really that good. He did do better, so I am going to start him. I think it's been so long since I've recorded this. I think I actually talked about starting him a long time ago. Just didn't get around to it. But I think I'm going to start him. He did pretty good. We just have to get away from the run because we started getting down and stuff. Jay didn't do too bad. He usually does ass. He did do some ass things, but he didn't do as ass as he usually does. 5 touchdowns is pretty good. Yeah, look at that. 15 rushes for 64 yards. That's not too bad. That's pretty good. So he will definitely be starting. I don't know what to say. Our offense is looking. Our offense is improving. Our defense is getting worse and worse. Like, I think in the draft, we draft a quarterback first pick. Main priority, we get a quarterback. And I think every other pick will mostly go to D because our wide receivers and stuff are good. Our running backs, we got Langford. He looked good. We could get some offensive line, but I think we should address the offense in the free agency, and then defense should all be our draft picks. I think that's the way to go, is to get a couple offensive, get a few offensive guys in the free agency, like maybe a lineman here or there. We got to get a fullback. If there's a good fullback in free agency, we got to get him, because our fullback's like a 50-something overall. So I think that's what we're going to do. And then the draft, we draft a quarterback the first round, and we draft defensively the rest of the round. Let me know what you guys think about that. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment. And I'll see you in the next one.